I think a key element for an actor in training is to develop empathy. And the more they develop empathy, the better their range is for playing characters. And when they go out and work with communities who are not familiar with theater, who might be experiencing theater for the very first time through these actors, our actors develop a greater capacity to appreciate all forms of humanity.